Good evening. Thank you to the Canada India Foundation for having me back once again. And I want to thank, on behalf of the organizers and all the folks who put this together, for having such a warm welcome. And it's great to join you this evening. I'm here on behalf of the Government of Canada and on behalf of our Prime Minister, the Right Honorable Justin Trudeau. And I would just, before I start my remarks, to congratulate the Right Honorable Stephen Harper, Prime Minister of Canada as well, for his work and for his award tonight. I'm also joined here tonight by someone who's not a stranger to many of you, and that is Anita Anand, our candidate in Oakville, as well as Rob Oliphant, who's the Member of Parliament and also the Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Foreign Affairs. Friends, Canada and India enjoy a warm and long-lasting and long-standing relationship based on common values of democracy, rule of law, and a strong people-to-people ties that have enabled us to build on an amazing foundation. The ties are getting stronger every single day, in part due to your advocacy right here at the Canada-India Foundation and the work that you do to really bring the countries even closer together. In 2018, $1 billion in commercial partnerships were concluded between Canadian and Indian companies, and that has helped us as a country to diversify our exports and to help our small, medium, and large enterprises to find new markets. In 2018, two-way trade rose to $9.4 billion, and that is an increase of more than 11% over 2017 numbers. And closer to my own file, in the last 3 years, we've been able to facilitate our immigration even further for Indian nationals, and we've issued over 30% more visas for Indian nationals to come and visit Canada. That has resulted in more family reunifications, friends and family, and folks visiting each other, but also seeing our great country. In addition to that, ladies and gentlemen, India has consistently, over the last 10 years, been one of the top three source countries for permanent immigration to Canada. And that has, of course, helped Canada to meet a number of really important goals that we want to address with immigration. But the one that I'm really proud of, and I know many of you are, is the fact that India is the number one country as a source of top talent into Canada's global skills strategy. These are the best and the brightest people from around the world. And so all this work shows that a lot of progress has been made, and that India continues to be a strong partner and a future growth market for Canadian businesses and for the Canadian economy. And so as we celebrate that success, we also need to acknowledge that India soon will become the third largest economy in the world. And so it will present for us, it'll present for many Canadians an opportunity that is best perceived to be a growth area, and an opportunity that is, of course, worthy of pursuing and making sure that we benefit. And so more work needs to be done in order to develop that relationship, because partly because of the work of the Canada-India Foundation, I am sure that you'll agree with me that the future of India and Canada is very bright. Thank you. Merci beaucoup.